off we go. It's just a short little run down to the start, so we could actually go for the chicane quite easily, depending on what the pull setter feels like doing.
Okay, Russell, here we go. Don't fuck this up.
Well, I might, Jim. We're going to do our best not to.
Floor it. Green.
Good. Everyone is driving pretty sensibly so far.
You're right.
Apart from the guy that just gave me a 1X.
Car left. Hold your line. Clear left.
Oh, man. Good-o. Great start. I always speak too soon when I say it's nice and clean.
Car right. Still there. Clear right. Left side.
God knows how my straight line speed is.
Still there. Still there. Clear left.
Right, I want to get past this guy. Goats. Apologies for murdering your name. We're going to take that chicane super easy for the first couple of laps until we get everything off. Alright, so I've moved up 3 or 4 P's already, which is nice. A little bit of breathing space behind at the moment. Letting me go. God damn it.
Car left. Clear left. On your left. Still there. Clear left.
He might have a little bit more damage than me.
Clear left.
Right, a couple of seconds, 2.1 to the next car. I'm not sure what sort of damage I've got on my car, but doesn't seem to be hurting me too much at the moment. Right, this is our all-time optimal lap delta, the bar you see now.
Still there. Hold your line. Right side's clear.
Right, we need to get past Christian. He's a bit of a bottleneck for us, and we want to try and keep a little bit of a gap behind if we can. That and we still ended up with a second with Florent, which I was worried about. It's one of those situations where he could have
gone up in,
could have just sneaked through there.
Damn that BMW thing.
We've made up, I think, six positions so far. Happy about that. Came in a bit deep there, that wasn't ideal.
There's an incident in turn nine.
It's another position, I think. Right, let's see how our straight line speed looks. Appears to be unaffected, so that's good news. Good news for us.
You're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 1.8. He's pretty slow through turn 3. 14th.
Thanks, Tim.
LMP1 class cars.
Oh, good. It's not a nice place to meet them.
Car left. Clear left. On your left. Clear left.
Absolutely no regard for the racing line there. Right, come on then, Martin.
There's an incident in turn 9. Looks like it's Ribeiro.
.7 on Martin. We got another LMP. probably going to catch us about the same place as the other guys did, which is annoying. Right, 1.5 to Martin currently. A few tenths there. Is catching a lot of people out today.
Left side. Clear left. Car left. Clear left.
Okay, never mind.
Blue flag. Car left.
Yeah,
still there. Clear left.
I didn't expect to do that. Oh, good.
Okay, I'm just going to slot in behind Martin. Company now.
Right side, clear right, P11.
Francisco might want to spot back by the looks of it. Right, 1.9 to John. Francisco isn't getting any closer right now. Being extra cautious through the chicane. Ground back up on Jack, John, but I think he's quicker through here. Nice to be able to get ourselves in a position where we've got a tow from John.
Yellow flag. There's an incident in Wharton Champions.
That could have been very different if he wasn't sensible there and pulled back.
faster car approaching 10th position.
Okay, we've made it up to the top 10, so that's awesome.
Blue flag.
Some good LMP driving there, so cool. That has helped my quest with John immensely.
Left side.
I don't know what happened with John there.
Got aero damage, hopefully you'll be able to take him with you.
Good stuff, keep it coming.
Okay buddy, cheers. John's probably going to be able to hold on to us.
Alright Russell, don't be intimidated by this little shit, make him work for it.
Managed to get away with it. So 6.9 seconds to the next car, and it's actually been 6.9 seconds pretty consistently.
Sorry, I didn't play down that. I played on one.
So I'm not ruling out the possibility of catching them, all things being equal. God, isn't there always?
Blue flag.
Just gonna take the longer line here just to make it clear my intentions.
Car right, clear right.
How am I doing? A little bit, I've put up a second maybe on that on the next car. Tires start to go, it's getting easier and easier to lose traction around tight corners, so we just gotta bear that in mind. Keep nice and easy on the throttle. Definitely making progress on the cars ahead, which is heartening. Thank you. cool, got him in sight.
Exciting. Razor behind is now 2.1.
Happening at the moment.
Your last lap time was at 132.70. Sector 1 is quick, sector 2 is 0.27 off the pace, sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace.
Not particularly strong through there.
Okay, Russell.
I'm still making progress.
The gap's now 2.3 seconds. You're slower than us through turn one.
That's good to know. Thank you, Jim.
Blue flag. Master cars approaching. They're scrapping
right,
position.
What are they going to do?
The class leaders in this group. Clear right. Car right. Clear right. Left side. Clear left. There's an incident in the hairpin. Looks like
okay, alright, well, I've still got a car. But I have lost, what, like a couple of seconds? I'll take that though. Time. Just hope they return the favour ahead. I am making some progress again. Lost a couple of laps worth of ground. How's my fuel?
Left 2.5 litres per lap. We'll need to add 25 litres to reach the end.
Thank you, Jim. Good about this at the moment. But anything can happen, especially when you throw in a pit change, a pit stop. So I'm going to keep making this progress. I'm quite happy with that.
The gap is 1.8 seconds.
Ricardo and Antonio know that I'm on the way. Let's see how they how they react to that. Pretty much in draft range, nearly. We are draft range now.
Thank you, Robin.
Okay, Russell, it's past the class car approaching.
Okay, I'm going to keep to the left. I would like to get a tow. Right, hopefully we'll get an opportunity down here somewhere.
Yellow flag.
Not sure where the yellow flag came from, but... Ricardo's struggling now. I'd like to have the inside line, Ricardo.
Come on, we need to be in front of this guy. Car left. Still there. Clear left.
Take a fairly compromised line there.
Car left, that's the car behind. Clear left.
Right, this lap. Come on, Russ. I don't want them to hold me up too much. Because I'm not sure what's ahead. There might be more opportunity ahead.
8th place.
Right, I'm back where I should have been, according to iRacing. Okay, he's got a slowdown to contend with. So that's that sorted. San Antonio now. And then we've only got a few seconds to Valerie. Draft here, this is going to help us in pulling a little bit tighter. Ooh. I feel bad for both of them really, they just kind of tried to outdrive themselves, I think, to stay ahead. And that's never the thing to do. I mean, we're all guilty of it, but
all right, Russell, keep doing what you're doing.
You've got to drive your own race, especially with endurance. You need to try and keep within yourself. Chris, I'm in 5th now.
6 seconds.
How's my fuel?
Stand by. We estimate 14 minutes of fuel remaining. 2.5 litres per lap. It looks like we'll need to add 24 litres to get to the end.
So I don't think we've got any hope of catching 4th, being that they're 22 seconds ahead. But we'll keep an eye on their delta, just out of interest. And we have still got a pit stop to do. Okay, we're starting to lap now, lap cars. This is where I started. Let me through there, we would have been all right. Okay, well, we've allowed Ricardo back in. I mean, you can't really blame the guy, but if he'd have let us through, we would not have had that problem.
The gap's now 1.3. Car right. Clear right.
Okay, Ricardo's on our case now. Pit stop tear off.
Acknowledged.
What's the gap ahead?
25 seconds.
Yeah, that slowdown really did not work. Right, 25 seconds, let's bear that in mind. We'll check again in a few laps. Back in. He could have, should have just waited. But I didn't want to take the chance that he was going to take me out. How's my fuel?
Just a minute. Litres per lap. I think we'll need to add 24 litres to get to the end of the race.
God, that corner is getting harder and harder as the tyres go off.
Behind, the gap's now 1.6 seconds. out and smooth that throttle. Keep it balanced. Car right, clear right. That's 20 minutes to go. There's an incident in the hairpin.
So it clears by the time we get there.
Incident in turn 8.
Cracking. I really honestly think that's a product of tyres.
The car in front is pitting.
What's the gap ahead?
27 seconds.
Yeah. There is no hope or chance of me catching the car ahead. Right, so I think we're okay now, but we're not going anywhere else. Fourth is just too far ahead. Damn.
Okay, Russell, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. The lead car's pitting.
I may pit now, actually. Fucking that up now. Been having some great racing. Just gotta try and remember where the heck I need to slow down for this. Get ready to jam the brakes on.
Activate limiter.
Oh,
five,
god damn it.
4, 3, 2.
I thought I had more time.
1.
Right, 20 seconds, yay! And I went too far. I didn't quite go too far. Okay, so we have got a bit of a weight on our hands. I'm hoping we can still scrounge fifth. But that's what you get for not practicing the pit entry. I thought I had another set of cones to go. Never mind. We will do what we can. Yeah, that really scuppered us, actually. But, you know, I don't want everyone has pitted yet. It's not the first time I've screwed up my pit stop.
There's traffic behind.
I think that's going to be top five breaking that. What's my gap ahead?
Say again.
Oh, What's the gap ahead?
You're breaking up, say again, please.
Ah, come on, Jim. Where are you when I need you? What's the gap ahead?
15 seconds.
All we can really do is hope that some of these cars just haven't pitted yet. And that 15 seconds gives us enough time.
You've put it away. The gap behind is now 2.7 seconds.
That lap was at 133.49. Sector 3 is 0.8 off the pace. Blue flag. On your right. Clear right.
Right, are you coming through or are you not coming through? You're coming through.
On your right, clear right.
Come on, Russ. I can't believe that pit stop. Started 21st and I was in 5th. Before the pit stop, and now I've got like a ridiculous gap to the next car. What's the gap ahead?
12 seconds.
I'm catching, but there's no way I'm going to do it in time.
The gap behind has increased to 4.4 seconds. Sector 3 is 0.44 off the pace.
It's not helping my lap times. Alright, there he is, there's Ricardo. God damn it. The amount of times I've passed him today, I've just got to assume that he's already pitted. Probably everybody's, just about everybody's pitted now. Goddamn pit stops.
Yeah,
just starting to take those extra easy now. I might even start going down in second.
Sector 2 is 0.5 off the pace. Alright, Russell. approaching. You've got 10 minutes left. 10 minutes to go.
Okay, 10 minutes. That's not an awful amount of time, actually. Come on, Russ.
Blue flag.
Right, where are you going?
Car right. Hold your line. Still there. Right side's clear.
Costed me like 3/10. I'm not going to do that again, that was terrible. Third gear, just easier to go. Yeah.
The gap behind is now 8.7 seconds. Sectors 2 and 3 are 0.33 off the base. Sector 1 is 0.33 off the base. The gap in front is now 11 seconds.
Come on, Russ. Come on, Ricardo, suffer. Nine and a half seconds now. Let's see how much damage we can put into that.
Seventh position.
Oh, it's cozy in fifth as well. Really cozy.
The gap in front is now 9.8.
Bit of an incident somewhere.
Okay, Russell.
Can't help me there.
Remaining.
Far too much fuel on board then. So I guess we might have an extra lap, but even so. Hitting that second sausage all wrong.
There's a faster car approaching. Okay, Russell, gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 7.9 seconds.
Not gonna happen unless he cocks up.
Push, get this guy.
There's
just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes.
Again.
Blue flag. There's a faster car behind. He's class leader.
Well, Connor's just going to be a dick.
Car left, clear left. That's 5 minutes of fuel left.
Connor, you're slowing the race down. creating a dangerous environment. You don't have to let me through, but drive sensibly, man. Well, I mean, not to go into the hairpin like that for a start.
7th position. Okay, it's over. Well done, mate. Good finish.
I mean, you're pulling over into, like, blocking positions and stuff like that. It's ridiculous, man.